QuickBooks has lots of pre-created reports you can customize to show you the information you need the way you want to see it. You can email your custom reports automatically too. Let's start by customizing a profit and loss to show you sales and expenses by month. Start with the regular profit and loss report. Click Customize. There's a whole lot of stuff you can do to customize your reports. If you've got some time, spend it playing with the different options to see what they do. You won't hurt anything, and you don't have to save your experiments. For this example, first we'll choose to show profit and loss by month. Go to Rows Columns and choose Months. Then go to Header Footer and change the report title to Profit and Loss by Month. Click Run Report to see your custom Profit and Loss by Month report. To save your changes to this report, click Save Customizations. Choose Add Group and name the group Management Reports. Then click Save. Anytime you want, you can go to My Custom Reports and click the name of the report to run an up-to-the-minute version of it. Now let's create another custom report, Sales of Your Design Services by Customer, broken down by month. First, search for Sales Reports and choose Sales by Customer Summary. For this example, let's change the transaction date to last quarter. Then go to Customize. Go to Rows Columns and choose Months in Columns. Now choose Filter, then Products Services, then choose Design. Finally, go to Header Footer and title this report Quarterly Design Sales by Month. Click Run Report. In this example, you can see that design sales lagged in January but picked up by March. Now you can save these customizations and add this report to your Management Reports group. To email your management reports to your business partner every month, first find the group under the My Custom Reports tab. Click the Management Reports row, then click Edit. Click Set the email schedule for this group, then enter your partner's email address in the To field. And choose Monthly on the first Monday of every month. Then click Save. All the management reports will get run automatically and sent to your partner on the first Monday of each month. We've got reports that are relevant to specific kinds of businesses. You can customize these to suit your unique business. If you do projects for customers, customize the profit and loss report with a customer column to see your profits by project. If you run a nonprofit, you can customize the statement of cash flow reports to see how much you've spent on fundraising, programs, and administrative expenses. If you're in retail or e-commerce, you can customize the profit and loss report to see how much of each dollar of sales you spend on overhead expenses like rent and utilities. Now it's your turn. Try creating, saving, and sending your own custom reports today.